Good afternoon, children. We are continuing the chapter Body Fluids and Circulation, and now our turn is to learn more details about the heart. We have already seen and studied the structure of human heart, four-chambered heart, and what are the blood cells connected to the heart, how the blood comes to the heart and go, and also double circulation. Okay. Now we are coming to how does this heart work? Actually, our heart works. It is our heart are based on two important contents. For example, on the upper side of this right quadrant, you can see a nodal tissue that is called the sinoatrial node. And below this right atrium to the left corner, we can see another that is called the atrioventricular node, AVN node. These two nodes, SN node and AVN node, play a very important role in generating and circulating, generating and transmitting the electric potential or action potential of the heart. The working of the heart is based on the electric potential developed from the SIN node, sinoatrial node. Okay? Action potential or electric potential developed from sinoatrial node, that is 70 to 75 times the heartbeat. The heartbeat 72 75 times. Average 72. This beating of the heart, entire beating of the heart is due to the electric impulse developed and action potential developed. All electric impulses may not produce action potential of the heart. What is action potential? The potential, electric potential that is able to perform the able to make the heart beat. This is not action potential. So the electric potential should always be sufficient enough to produce the action potential of the heartbeat. So 70 to 75 times this action potential is developed from the SIN node. So this action potential developed in the SIN node will be transmitted through the AVN node located at the left corner of the right atrium. Okay? Now, how this action potential or electric potential is transferred through the heart, that is very important. So, the action potential or electric potential developed in the SIN node will be transmitted through the AVN node or the atrioventricular node. That action potential or electric potential will be passed on to bundles. Which bundle? Nodal tissues. We can say the nodal tissues. The nodal tissues are now starting from the where the AVN node. Okay? This AVN node, from AVN node, the nodal tissues, nodal bundles start and it will spread throughout the walls of the total musculature of the what? The ventricles. Total musculine surface of the ventricles. Okay. This bundle of nodal tissue that divides into left and the right side and spreads throughout the musculature of the right and the left ventricle is called Purkinje fibers. Purkinje fibers. So what are Purkinje fibers? The nodal tissue starting from the AVN node connected to the SIN node. AVN node, that nodal tissues come down to the ventricular septum, intraventricular and intraventricular septum, and they divide into fine fibers, very minute fibers. these two branches of nodal tissue and spread over the musculature of the right arm and left ventricle is called the Purkinje fibers. Okay, and now this nodal tissue continues its journey and through the wall they spread everywhere on both the sides. All the Purkinje fibers were defined fibrous tissues encircling the right and left side of the ventricles and the main branches coming from these nodal tissues, cavia node, together from bundle of his. Bundle of his. So the bundle of his now take or transmit the electric potential to entire surface of the heart, entire regions of the heart. That results in the beating of the heart. So keep in mind, SA node can generate 70 to 80 times active potential. That is equivalent to the number of heartbeat, 70 to 75 times. Every time this SA node generate action potential, there will be subsequent one heartbeat. So 70 to 75 times SA node generate electric potential, it is equivalent to the 70 to 75 times of the heartbeat. So the generation of the action potential from the SA node depends how many times and how the heart beats. So you can understand that. So SA node is a very important one. So it is called the pacemaker of the heart. Usually pacemaker generates electric potential. So SA node is called the pacemaker. We have already discussed that one. Pacemaker. So you got this very clearly. What is SA node? What where is located? What is AS node, where it is located, and from AS node what is coming out, two bundles are coming out, and what happens to the bundle of fibers, nodal tissues, that spread to the left and right side and become very fine fibers and providing and circling around the right and left ventricles. This is called the Purkinje fibers, and the Purkinje fibers and the bundles coming from this is called bundle of his. And this active potential developed in the SA node is 70 to 75 times per minute, and this active potential is equivalent to the number of heartbeat. Okay, that is 70 to 75 times. Okay, so the heartbeat is connected to the ventricles. Note the overheads that you will be studying afterwards.